In Cameroon, only 55% of children complete a full course of primary education. In Cameroon, only 40% enroll in secondary school. In Cameroon, schools collapse on children, causing injury and death. In Cameroon.
Juncture, I would like all of us to stand up and observe a minute of silence for one departed class 4 pupil named Venice Bono.
In Bamasing, children are dying. In Bamasing, the school is collapsing. In Bamasing, it rains 9 months a year. In Bamasing, children have no shelter. In Bamasing, there are children who are not receiving the basic education every child should have the right to. In Bamasing, there is hope.
Today we can rightly say, with your permission, that their savior has come in the name of Schumann.
Some kind of magic.
In Bamasing, there is a humanitarian organization building a new school so that children can learn without fear.
Smiles down at me and bathes me in its light.
In Bamasing, there is Schumas.
I fell asleep.
Building Schools for Africa raises money so that their partner organization, Schumas, can build schools in rural and neglected parts of Cameroon.
When I woke,
in areas where children catch parasites and tapeworm, they use local materials to build schools that have clean sanitation and water facilities.
It's a brand new day. The sun is shining. It's a brand new day. For the first time in such a long, long time, I know I'll be okay.
With your help, we can turn this into this, and this into this.
This cycle never ends. You gotta fall in order to mend.
In Cameroon, as in most developing countries, life can be very precarious, and education can be a key to a person's very survival and a route out of poverty.
It's a brand new day.
They are determined to build a better future for children who receive a Stone Age education in a modern world.
I know.
They just need a little help.